thank you so much for reaching out to me. I gotta say hi to Monica Redwood City, Sean San Jose, Lisa Dilly City, Rachel Castro Valley. Thank you for your calls on KVLX.
Of my heart starts beating. Quebec station.
Yeah.
Make it dope.
And it goes a little something like this.
Stations of Stockton Weather Center.
This report is sponsored by Think It Up.
Here's the latest from the iHeartRadio Weather Center.
Mostly clear skies on the way tonight. Overnight, it's going to be around 56. Tomorrow, kicking off the work week with a mainly sunny sky and a high near 90.
Hi, I'm Nick Jonas, and I'm here to tell you about Think It Up, a new initiative to activate student-powered, teacher-led learning projects. Students and teachers, how can you support great learning experiences in your classrooms today? Join us at thinkitup.org.
Enjoy a real deal with the Wendy's 2 for 5. We got you. Limited time only.
prices and participation may vary at U.S. Lending. Somewhat hardly excludes Made to Crave.
The Ron Burgundy Podcast is your chance to listen to the most distinguished newscaster of all time. Try to fit the facts of the day into his head.
When did this happen?
You will listen to him laugh. You will listen to him cry. You will listen to him do this.
We either have to get out of here or we have to eat some.
All three seasons of the Ron Burgundy Podcast are available to binge now. Find the Ron Burgundy Podcast on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you listen to podcasts.
When it's 3 p.m., Denise wants to treat herself, so she went to McDonald's. Because she knows only McDonald's has icy cool Minute Maid slushies. And the sweet chill of those slushies sure do hit the spot. So go ahead, Denise, and treat yourself to that Minute Maid slushie. It's not just a drink, it's a McDonald's drink.
Stay cool with an icy Minute Maid slushie. Get a small, all-new pink lemonade or fruit punch for just $1.50 and pair it with our world-famous fries, only at McDonald's.